How you think about that? How a leap on great, some of the greatest people in African history document that. So free up black people, live up black people. I in a jail house, some want to lock people. Mental shackles and chain in a brain, them chop people. So free up black people, free up black people. In a jail house, some want to lock people. Mental shackles and chain in a brain, them chop people. Yeah, my point is, shall never the earth and me no matter what the fight is. And it was written long before the 80s or the 90s, before the colonel find the herbs and spices. Black people don't get caught in a them system, just overcome and don't become a victim. Cause them system said for them get the future, all of the history will get. So free up black people, live up black people. I in a jail or someone feel like people. Mental shackles and chain in a brain, them trap people. So free up black people, free up black people. In a jail or someone feel like people. Mental shackles and chain in a brain, them trap people. Don't forget, you see in bold black. Greatest of the greats, check the record on the track. Asafa, Shelley and Fraser, Merlin, Natty, Ben Johnson and Quarry. Me fi tell you about that. Bob Marley, Mohammed Dolly and Denzel Washington. Too many to mention. Whitney Houston, Michael Jordan, from the African lineage of River Jordan. Free up black people, live up black people. I in a jail or someone feel like people. Mental shackles and chain in a brain, them chop people. So free up black people, free up black people. In a jail or someone feel like people. Mental shackles